At 182 yards, the 12th is the longest par 3 on the course. A tee shot of 150 yards is required to carry a large strip of gorse short of the green. Perched above you is a green which sits on a large plateau. Depending on wind conditions, this tee shot can be anything from a 7-iron to a 3-wood. At 30 yards long, the 12th green is one of the longest on the course, so make sure you club up, as the back of the green is never a bad place to be.